Shake a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies. Come on, shake a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected.
Take so many hits. Jesus, really? When is the screaming necessary?
Thank you.
your way in. Be careful. Radio signal won't reach you down there. You're on your own.
Oh my God. I wonder if I can push him off.
mention Lizard posing as a human anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her Madge. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles anyway. There's your way in. Be careful. I won't have eyes on you down there. You're on your own.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
Do a quick scan.
How did you get in here?
Hold
on. Oh, never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good. Well, perhaps we could help each other. Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. Do come and find me in the lab, won't you?
Wow. I think I would put on their military gear. Ugh.
Shame about this chap. He couldn't handle the horror, you see. Then again, maybe he was more sensible than the rest of us. Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame.
This falls in.
Do make yourself at home, but please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution.
Found Her Majesty herself's letters.
Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment. I'm sure you can help me. I say, steady on, old girl. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind?
It is the middle of an apocalypse, and this bitch wants a book.
The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
He wants a book.
That looks like the alien game you played.
Yeah.
Where it chases you or what?
Yeah, Alien Isolation.
I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing. You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm an Omega Group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. It's such a shame. Those soldiers were elite. It's so sad to see them like this.
The angel chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you first were tormented, and the first...
How the hell did I end up back here? Why went through there?
I've just realized you probably have no idea what a murder group is. Top secret, I see. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak is all men that used to guard
bunker.
I paid more attention to Dr. D.
What's the point? This game was not made well. Can I crouch? Thank you.
Patients succumb immediately to infection in the region where the malady entered. Patients succumb immediately to infection.
There's so much wrong with this game.
Succumb immediately to in the patients succumb immediately to infection. In some subjects, pockets filled with a
I'm gonna beat this game, and then I'm gonna beat all the Uncharted. Yep, and then I'm gonna beat the, I don't even know if I wanna play that fucking ghost game.
Well, leave alone.
patient must be restrained and cannot be calmed by any manner of herbal sedative. She seems ravenous.
Where was I? You must forgive me. I'm a little distracted. Ah, yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Oh, dear. Sorry, must dash.
Following the recommendations of De Remedi Secreti, I reduced the pus to a dry powder and discovered that injecting the concoction into the subject...
Apparently.
God forgive me that I refer to my own wife as subject. Causes the black blood to retract and wither.
Huh?
I glimpsed the flush of my wife's once rosy complexion.
I do that again? It's fine. Did they think before they made this shit? I mean, like, really? I can't zoom my scope in because it's the same shit as the scanner. Maybe that's it. Hold on. Like a secret
the angel
escape
chided
tunnel.
Me thus. Ignorance was the.
I didn't know what the fuck it was, honey.
Hello. Oh, I see you found Gesner's book. I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'd pass it through, would you? Wait. There's something else. And that gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Will you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh? I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected gland. Syringe will synthesize a viricide, a sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione. A study of infection by D himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those Raven chaps, you see.
I don't know why the game is stuck on like an infinite scan.
It all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it.
All right, I want a barricade. Like, pretty hard. looking around for planks. That's all we're doing. Bingo. I wonder if you remove it, does it give it to you? No.